Good morning, Marshfield, and welcome to this edition of Before the Bells.
I'm Dolan Healy.
I'm Maddie, and let's send it to the pledge.
Hi, my name is Devin Lowe, part of the class of 2024. Today we honor a family friend, Ryan Hayes, who served our country in Afghanistan. Please stand and join me for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you and have an amazing day.
All right, let's get right into it. The MHS Theatrical Society will be on tonight at 7 p.m. I'm in it. I can't wait. The show is 30 minutes. It's a great show. We've worked really hard, and I hope to see you guys there.
Sounds fantastic, actually. Mm-hmm. We have a lot of people in telecom who will be in that play. I think it's worth going there. Might as well. It's at 7 p.m. Show up.
Yeah.
And then attention all MHS students. Do you like to sing? Would you like to travel to Disneyland, California, New York City, Boston, and more? Sing the national anthem at a Boston Celtics game, and you should try out today after school in room 131 or 127 for Marshall Ayers.
That sounds like a great opportunity. Sign up if you can. And also, the freshman class has decided to revive the MHS Coffee House that used to be an annual tradition, and it will be held April 27th from 5 to 7 in the MHS courtyard. That sounds great. Have some coffee, wake up early. It sounds nice.
It sounds fun. Like a nice thing. Waking up at 5 a.m., but I think it'll be worth it. Freshmen will be like the first time. Like, we never got to do that.
Yeah, we never got to do that.
So it sounds very fun. All right, but the second annual dodgeball tourney will be back on March 16th, immediately after school. 8 players per team. Forms can be found with our very own small but strong JD Leahy. Forms and cash are due March 9th. All forms can be given to either Miss Mattis or Mr. Burton. All right.
All right. And that's all we have for today. So let's send it to sports.
What is going on? We're back with sports.
Yep.
Teleprompter's rolling. We got all the boys here. A lot of the boys here. A lot of blonde hair. More people are coming in.
More people.
Everybody file in here.
Hurry up.
What's up with the teleprompter?
I don't know. A few technical difficulties here.
What happened last night?
Last night, the boys took down Needham in a huge 1-0 victory. Goal scored by Cam McGetrick. The boys stayed strong on D. We'll look to play Franklin on Saturday. Not sure what time yet, but we appreciate the fan section last night.
Oh,
it was absolutely electric in that building. You could feel it on the ice. It was awesome.
If you're interested in playing lacrosse, there's a meeting in the cafeteria tonight at 6:30. All interested players should attend with a parent or guardian. You play lacrosse, don't you, Quack?
I do play lacrosse, and I will be at that meeting. Yeah.
That's awesome.
Come see me at the meeting.
You play lacrosse?
Mm-hmm.
Working progress. You had a ball from last night. In other news, girls' basketball team played Tuesday and stayed close through it, all falling short to Plymouth North. Thank you for the seniors for a great season and career.
Great season?
We have a video.
We have a video.
From a few games back from our girls hockey team. The girls tallied 5 on the board against Scituate in a solid senior game, so let's send it to that.
And I want to move around all the boys and girls. I got some true stories to tell. You're back outside, but they still lied. Whoa, yeah.
Take off the foo-foo. Take off the cloud chase. Take off the Wi-Fi. Take off the money phone. Take off the car loan. Take off the flex and the white loss. Take off the weird-ass jewelry. I'ma take 10 steps, then I'm taking off top off. Take off some fabricated dreams and the microwave memes. It's a real world outside. Your idols. Take off the runway. Take off the Cairo. The Sandro pay 5 days stay. Take off for the meal. Hella follow. Take off the fuck flag, take off perception, take off the cop with the iPad. Off the allure, take off the unsure, take off decisions I lack. Take off the fake deep, take off the fake woke, take off the I'm broke, I care. Take off the gossip, take off the new logic, that if I'm rich, I'm real. Take off the shit nail, take off the doje, take off the Birkin bag. Take all that designer off and what do you have?
You ugliest. You out of pocket. Two ATMs, you stepping to what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about? Talk about us.
You out of pocket.
Who you think they carry up us?
The world in a panic, the women is stranded, the men on the run. The profits are panicked, the law take advantage, the market is crashing, the industry wants. To sleep in the box while they making the mockery following us. This ain't monopoly, watching for love. This ain't monogamy, y'all get. Jumping on what the hell is that? I gotta relax when I feel. All my descendants, they come in my sleep and say I am too real. I'm done with the sensitive, taking it personal. Done with the black and the white, the wrong and the right. You hoping for change in curricles. I know the feelings that came with burial cries.
You ugliest.
You out of pocket.
Two ATMs, you stepping to what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about? Talk about us.
You out of pocket.
Who you think they carry up us?
Serving up a look. Dancing in a drop. Hello to the big step, but never lose a count. Venting in the safe house. Venting in the safe.
Can I fit out my truth? I got nothing to lose. I got problems and pools. I can swim with my fate. Cameras moving whenever I'm moving. The family suing whatever I make. Murder is stacking. The president acting. The government taxing. My funds in the bank. Homies ejecting the face when I'm breaking. Look at my reaction. My pupils on skates. Hold up, hold up.
Let's think about this for a second. Tell me what you would do for status. When you show your show no credit. When you show your bro for leverage.
What a hypocrite said. What community feel they the only ones relevant? What a hypocrite said. What community feel they the only ones relevant?
You out of pocket, yeah, you out of pocket. You entertain the mediocre, need to stop it. You entertaining old friends when they toxic. What your life like? Ain't gossip.
What is council culture, dog? Say what I want about you. I'm like overdog. I treat you crackers like I'm Jigga. Watch out on it, dog. Oh, you worry about a critic? That ain't protocol.
Shout out to the girls. That was a great game. They had a great season. Congrats to the seniors. Also, they have a lot of returners, so a very bright future.
Great season, girls.
Electric.
Moving on. We have a field report from last night from our huge W in the first round of playoffs.
Yeah.
So let's check that out.
All right, hey, I'm here with the Rams after a huge postseason win. Cam, only goal of the night. How was I able to raise the momentum for the rest of the game?
You know, getting the first goal of the game is always a great one, especially for playoffs, and it got us going, and, you know, we won the game with that.
Sure, let's look forward to next week. Quack, another amazing shutout. How are you and the defense able to hold it down, even though there's so much pressure because of the playoffs?
It's a lot of focus, a lot of little things, communication. You know, hockey's a game of mistakes. We made the fewest out there tonight, and we got it done.
All right, sir. Hem, we saw that the student section was roaring tonight. How was I able to motivate you guys throughout the entire game?
You know, it's about time they're back, baby. It's about time they're back. They get us going. They bring the energy, you know. When we skate on the ice, it's awesome to see them. They really bring it. Let's go. Round two, baby. Yeah. Round two.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go, boys.
Let's go.
Round two.
Round two, Saturday, Franklin.
Bag of
will be a home game. Not sure what time. We'll get back to you on that.
Round two.
Pretty quack is a bag of stones.
Round two.
Pretty quack, Bush. Bag of stones.
Yo.
Quack, quack.
All right, that's all for today, Marshfield. Be sure to check out our YouTube channel at youtube.com/beforethebells. You can also follow our Twitter, MSBTV, or TikTok, MSDB underscore. As always, Marshall, coffee your elbow. Have a magnificent.
No, the other camera.
Hey. Yeah.
Hey.